The Imperium of the Dune universe was not always united. Once, each planet had its own emperor. This era was known as the Great Dark Ages, and it was also sometimes called the Age of 10,000 Emperors. Now, the Wars of Reunification, which marked the end of this era, would forever change interplanetary society. But before we can discuss the Wars of Reunification, we must first discuss the cyborg, Ibrahim von Holtzmann. In the version of history which plays out in the Dune Encyclopedia, published in 1984, 3 years after the book God Emperor of Dune, Ibrahim von Holtzmann was responsible for the discovery of the Holtzmann effect, which revolutionized communication and travel technology in the Dune universe. After he was almost killed in an ornithopter accident in the year 7565 BG, his brain was removed from his body and put into an early version of a Tleilaxu axolotl tank, which was connected to a computing device. He was effectively transformed into a thinking machine, and was the only such device which remained in existence after the Butlerian Jihad. Holtzmann had been of genius-level intelligence before the operation, but afterwards his mental processes had been sped up by a factor of 10. But Holtzmann also suffered from extreme paranoia and even psychosis. In the year 7562 BG, mad with paranoia, Holtzmann has a new ship built and disappears into space, secretly orbiting a comet 9 light-years away. There, in solitude, he could ponder the nature of the universe and make scientific breakthroughs. Eventually, Holtzmann uncovered the properties of the Holtzmann effect, and once the governor of Lysko II, Ibrahim's own father, realized the nature of the discovery, he decreed that his son must either be controlled or destroyed, fearing the danger of what he had discovered. The Wars of Reunification, which lasted nearly 2,500 years, began when Holtzmann, after 9 years of avoiding detection, was discovered, and in order to thwart his father, he passed on his knowledge of the Holtzmann wave to the rest of humanity. He first beamed a message to the nearest 6 star systems. The message was as follows. I have developed an instantaneous interstellar communication device, which Governor Holtzmann of Lysko is attempting to keep for himself. If you will rescue me, I will share this knowledge with you. Holtzmann was almost successful in his plan, but even though 5 of the star systems responded instantly, the ships pursuing him managed to land critical shots before they could help. This left him unable to use his drives. He was set adrift in space. Holtzmann calculated that his new orbit would bring him back to the Lysko system in approximately 2,000 years. Before powering himself down, he sent a wave to every system he could. The message contained the necessary information for the construction of the Holtzmann wave transmitters. The ability to communicate instantly through the vacuum of space was an extraordinarily useful militaristic tool. It would provide the ability to call for reinforcements instantaneously, and so began the ferocious wars of reunification. Now that there was a method of instant communication, the spread-out Imperium could be maintained like never before, and many powers tempted by new frontiers to conquer began to vie for dominion of the Empire. When Holtzmann eventually returned to the Lysko system in the year 5694, he elected to remain hidden. The war would not end for nearly 700 years after his repairs are completed. In the end, a new era began, the Imperium's first golden age. The Wars of Reunification gave way, and the Empire of 10,000 Worlds was born, under the rule of Ladislaus the Great, the first Emperor of the Imperium.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe for more videos. And if you want to support this channel, click the Patreon link in the description.